Man.
Snipers. Help.
How am I going to get through this? I don't know. That dude is literally from the mummy.
English?
What? English, I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Hey, I guess I got a freaking... Okay, it's hard to shoot.
Sniper! Sniper! Get
ahead! Oh! Oh! What?
No, no!
Okay.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Can I turn back? Nope, I can't. Okay. I'm trying to shoot, but it's hard. Man.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Iram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Iram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Iram, we are all dead.
3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power
of the jinn.
Demons born of smokeless fire until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city.
Iran became a place of evil,
cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
All right.
To the convoy, just... follow me this way.
You got it.
Is it just us? Oh, hey. Yeah, but it's just us. Dude,
stay close.
I'm getting since we're almost close to the end of the game, so.
Careful, this boss is narrow. Salim, is it much farther? We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead. Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below. We have to hurry.
Oh boy, here we go.
Save your bullets. Hey. They're too far away. They're out of range.
Kind of hard to aim a little bit.
Just stay with me.
Nope, I'm gonna show off. It's funny how all this boring.
Come on, we're nearly there. Come on. Quickly, now is our chance. Let's go.
Get
the one on the left.
Okay, we can get close. No, no, not the butt. No, what? Okay, I guess. Where's the horse?
My friend's probably up at the front.
Okay, I can't get it. Oh my god. Wait, what? Who's still shooting? I can't see. Whatever. Whatever. Come on. Come on, Drake. It's fun, but it's frustrating because it's like they send you so many waves. It's so tough. It shouldn't even be like that.
Keep going. He's gotta be up ahead.
So many waves. This is a fantastic game, man. It's just, it gets frustrating. To die. Let me just chill here real quick. Okay. No point in trying to shoot.
Sullivan! Sully, you in there?
There you go.
You're alive!
Can't shoot that.
Hang on!
Okay.
Hang on, I got you!
Come on. Come on, Scotty!
Take my hand, I got you!
Oh, here we go again. They kick you in the nuts and you be good. Nope. Yeah. Here you go.
Fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
All right, cool.
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now?
Yeah!
Yeah, like I said, good game, frustrating sometimes, man. But that's good, the game got to make you frustrated.
There, straight ahead! Into the storm? Are you sure you know what you're doing? Trust me, Drake, trust me!
Something we don't.
Okay, we're good though.
Conway, I ain't back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
Here we go, right here.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Yeah. God, dude.
Dead.
Yo. So annoying. But it's okay. Like I said, the game's supposed to be like that. Here we go. It's the only bullets I have. The only bullets they have.
This can't be the whole convoy.
Wait, what?
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
See. Oh, wow. Down the map. There you go, Sally. Sally, it's Sully.
There you go.
Nope. Can't die? There you go. Damn it. Gotta try to take those trucks out. I don't know where he's at though. RPG anywhere. I don't see an RPG anyway, so kind of tough.
Come
he's got some. One, okay. This. Careful, bro. Why wouldn't you? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Not a sniper, huh? Okay. Not KO at all. Okay, let's check. Not an RPG anymore. Oh, that didn't reach. Yeah, that did not reach at all. Okay.
Here we go again.
Over there. There we go. I know, hold it. Still alive. Shit. Okay. Right next to the flames. Can't fucking see. Sucker. So you would have been dead. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I gotta switch weapons. I'm without bullets on that one.
Get inside.
All right. Holy shit.
Wow. Look at this place. So it really does exist. It's amazing.
You would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous.